There are many things I like about the F-16V. If I had to choose one thing, it would be the AESA radar APG-83. It's what makes it stand out in the new field of battle. It gives us high capability of tracking multiple targets at very long ranges. We can do air-to-air and air-to-ground. It just gives us our overall SA much higher than what we're used to.
The Viper has a new cockpit with new screens inside that helps the pilot to increase its situational awareness. It has a new powerful MMC, the computer of the aircraft, a new radar ESA.
I'm really, really pleased of the F-16V upgrade. It's made it into a much more modern jet. For the F-16V and its interoperability in NATO exercises, so first of all, what it gives us is we have common hardware that we can connect. We're all together on a single link, Link 16. We can share information between us real time, all together, which boosts our situational awareness, and we can then move on to performing things that require common language, procedures, in order for us to be as lethal as possible.
The key of success of this exercise is the cooperation between fourth and fifth generation platforms.